गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अनदर लेक्चर ऑन डायरेक्ट एंड इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच. टुडे इन दिस लेक्चर आई विल टॉक अबाउट इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस, हाउ टू कन्वर्ट एन इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंस इनटू अ डायरेक्ट स्पीच. इन रिपोर्टिंग क्वेश्चंस the indirect speech is introduced by some such verbs as asked, inquired, etc. interrogative sentence ke jo sentences hain unki indirect speech ko batate samay hum asked ya inquired jaise verbs use karte hain. interrogative sentences दो तरह के होते हैं. सम इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस आर इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय एन इंटरोगेटिव वर्ड, जैसे व्हाट, विच, व्हेन, व्हाई. एंड सम इंटरोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस आर इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय हेल्पिंग वर्ड. So, when the question is not introduced by an interrogative word, the reporting verb is followed by whether or if. When the question is introduced by an interrogative word, the reporting verb is followed by an interrogative word. But when the question is introduced by a helping verb, the reporting verb is followed by whether or if. For example, we can say yesterday he said to me, "What are you doing?" In this sentence, question is introduced by an interrogative word, what. And as in the beginning I said, indirect speech is introduced by some such verbs as asked or inquired. So this is an interrogative sentence. So we will use either asked or inquired. He said to me, he asked me. And then the reporting verb is followed by the same interrogative word which has introduced the question. He asks me, then the interrogative word, what I was doing. Next sentence, the stranger said to me, where do you live? The stranger asked me. The same interrogative word, where. The stranger asked me where I lived. One more question, one more sentence. I said to him, will you listen to such a man? This is a different sentence, you can see. The reporting verb is the question is introduced by a helping verb, will. So I said to him, will you listen to such a man? So I asked him. Now, as I said earlier, if the question is introduced by a helping verb, the reporting verb is followed by whether or if. So I asked him if or whether he would listen to such a man. Okay, getting my point? Good. Next, commands and requests. In reporting commands and requests, the indirect speech is introduced by some verb expressing command or request, and the imperative mood is changed into the infinitive. अगर हम कमांड्स या रिक्वेस्ट को इनडायरेक्ट में बदलते हैं तो हम वर्ब्स जो कमांड या रिक्वेस्ट एक्सप्रेस करती हैं उनको यूज करते हैं और इम्परेटिव सेंटेंस को हम इन्फिनिटिव से चेंज कर देते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, मोहन सेड टू अर्जुन गो अवे. ऑर्डर जैसा है, ऑर्डर है, तो मोहन ऑर्डर्ड अर्जुन टू गो अवे. राम सेड टू हर, वन मोर एग्जाम्पल, प्लीज वेट हियर टिल आई रिटर्न. प्लीज वर्ड यूज मीन्स रिक्वेस्ट. तो राम रिक्वेस्टेड हर टू वेट देयर टिल ही रिटर्न्ड. वन मोर सेंटेंस, द टीचर सेड सिट डाउन बॉयज. The teacher ordered the boys to sit down.